Soul Mating, Laura Petrie. I said, Mom, no, don't worry. Me and my boyfriend, I know we broke up, but don't worry, the universe provided an opening for me to meet my soulmate. Taxi cab driver on the Las Vegas Strip. Mom, you should see us together. We're like a match made on Facebook. Okay? Well, I knew I said something wrong, because all at once my family started reaching in their pockets, grabbing little folded up pieces of paper, and guess what? I got fooled again. This surprise party is actually an intervention. I can share at this table and a folded up. course, I'll read that. What's her favorite?
Dear Laura, I miss you. Stop trying to contact me through the tarot cards, the angel cards, and the Ouija board. I am not giving you signs. Who has a grandma in the way? Change your dating strategies. Choose a man with the same values in love. And no, just because he can sense that he might end it does not make him your soulmate. Goodbye. Oh my God. You know what it is? It has nothing to do with me. It has everything to do with my parents. They're getting nervous that I might settle too quickly. So, Mom, Dad, worry. I'm 30. I'm only 30. I have the whole rest of my life. If it doesn't work out with my cab driver, I can move back in the house with you and find my soulmate forever with you guys in the house. So thank you so much. I knew I'd have.